During the summit, NATO nation's Bulgarian president, Rumen Radev, blames Zelenskyy and his government for Russia's invasion of Ukraine. In response, Ukraine criticized Bulgarian president and said, "Ukraine is not responsible for its war, and Kyiv was making every possible effort to restore peace."